Yo, we back with another Crash Bandicoot video. This video we're gonna be playing as Crash. Yes, sir, dude. I don't know if y'all heard Neon just jump in. I don't know which place to go to first. Oh shoot.
Good show, Crash. The Komodo brothers obviously lacked your mettle. But now's not the time to get cocky. There are still many crystals to obtain. Remember, the world is counting on you.
Alright, I guess we'll start with plant food. Alright, let's get going. Damn. Okay, we made it back. Makes sense. Let's not go that way. Okay. I'm trying to hurry up. No. Oh shoot, I got a life. All right, cool. I almost wasted it. Get the fruit. Or fruits, I should say, my bad. Thank goodness. Oh my god. That works. Oh, run. Not the metro boxes. Hey, but I didn't do the timer thing right. Okay. Yes, sir. You. All right. Sewer of. Oh, sewer leader. All right. I thought there was an eel already, man. I got nervous. Y'all can't be giving me heart attacks. Oh, watch out. Why are you jumping? Oh, run. Okay. God, I want those boxes. I don't think you can. Oh my God. Nature's just scared, guys. Don't worry about him. What? What? Oh, my bad. Wait, I just knew you could stand on those. Damn. Hey. That was too close for me. Oh my goodness. Try not to fall. Okay, there we go. What? This makes it so much easier. Alright, there we go. Serious? Why do y'all do this to me? Oh, that was the end? Damn, I kinda wanna go back. Alright. Oh my goodness. I got this left side. This way. That's stupid. I missed on my jump. I'ma just wait. I'm trying to... I messed it up. Oh my god. Just go over, just go over. Yep. Oh, and we was gonna miss the gem. Oh my god. Damn, we're still missing two boxes. Alright, we got it. Oh my god. Nice. What? Four boxes though? Okay. I mean, we got as much as we can, so. Alright, bear down. Oh, shoot, I'm gonna die. Damn. Alright, just go faster on that part. Damn, we missed two boxes. Oh shoot. I knew the jump wasn't big enough. I'm missing so many boxes right now. Right, there's a gem or crystal. I I don't like those bits because it's like the turns are too sharp. You really need a life right now. No! Alright, when I get up to the crystal, I gotta remember just the big jump. Oh my god. Nice. What? Oh shoot. Yep. Oh! I did not mean to do that. Okay, Nitro. But there is a thing back here. Do I want to go back there? I'm gonna leave it alone. What's that, 3 levels? Yeah. Alright, Road to Ruin. I don't know if this is gonna be one of those extremely hard levels. Oh, I remember this. Guys. That was too close. No, I thought I was too big. Alright, I missed him again. I missed him. I could have jumped over, but somebody just told me just wait. The slides are too long. Homie just saw his homeboy flag eyes. It's like, oh hey Jay, how you doing? I just peeped the background. That's why I have to wait. The music is really nice. Hey, they're still there, nice. Oh shoot. I wonder if that's gonna kill him. Okay, yeah. Damn it. Yeah, we missed tons of boxes. I just think there's no animation. You just roll out. That's interesting. We might talk to Cortex, right? Oh. Unbearable. Oh, I should get that one food. Shielded, bro. Oh, Lord. Get out of here, please. Oh, my one for food. My life is important right now. Oh, no, we dead. What did I do? Oh, please. Crazy. Oh my god. No. You stupid ass bomb. This is some bullshit. Please stop trolling me with these bombs. Oh my god. Y'all want me to leave. Why can't we be friends? Goofball. So crazy. Let's go. The way he spun out. Oh shoot. Oh my god. Hey. We out of here. Damn, we missed so many boxes.
Crash, my boy. You are more than halfway there. But I'm sure you've noticed that things are getting harder. The last 10 crystals will be the hardest to gather, and my our enemies will be sending their strongest forces to thwart you. I'll contact you again when you have completed the next warp room.
All right, tiny tiger. Did we fight him in the last game? How do I do this? Well, let's just dodge for now. That jump would have been stellar. Fell off the map. Just keep going. Oh, shoot, run. Oh, I should've went the other way. Oh. Okay, mate. Goodbye. Never overestimate your opponent. His muscles might have been intimidating, but we got him. But alright guys, I'll see y'all in the next one. Thanks for watching, and well, if y'all want, you could subscribe, kind of down bad with my subs right now, but you don't gotta do that, but it would be really cool. Anyway, see y'all in the next one. Peace out.